Oi, how you doing, everyone? My name is Nor. Welcome back to Half-Life 2, Episode 2. Actually, hold on. Give me one moment, alright? Before we leave the train. Yeah, sure. Okay. We're back now. We're going... We just escaped Syria after a massive nuke exploded. We're in Iraq now.
We're in Iraq, but we can see Syria from here.
Yeah, exactly. The border is really small.
Look, the grabs against that.
Oh, that's my shit.
Oh,
Alex.
Gordon?
No.
Oh, Gordon, thank God you're okay.
Say no.
Hold on a sec. I'll get you out of there.
Idiot. Idiot. Why do I have more health than you?
I was in the front of the train when it crashed.
It still works.
What the fuck is that? She's like sliding around.
What?
When I upload it.
Not bad.
Ow, she's doing it. Alex, you dumbass. I'm already injured.
Oh, that's just face too.
What the fuck is with the animation? It's glitchy as shit.
It's just fine for me.
Well, when I upload the video, you'll see how weird it is. But she just threw the door at me.
Yes, it is. It's like, fuck you.
Fucking bitch, I knew she doesn't like me. She's just like Owen.
The gate's hit.
Ah, that's the remains
it's
of Syria.
Fine, gates are hit. I do like how we can actually see Syria.
Yeah. I like how we just keep on saying the city 17 is Syria.
Yep. Oh, what's the citadel then?
Oh my God. I don't know, something. Wait, isn't citadel in Syria?
Yeah.
The citadel is Assad's home. Well, it got darker because of the atmosphere. That's when I thought we lost because Alex typed something.
Yeah, it's just caught through a falling storm. Look at the bridge behind you, Noble.
Oh, holy shit.
Yeah, you're just about to miss the entire thing.
Rest in peace, refugees.
I went on the end then.
Oops.
Oops, guys.
Yes, I'm fine.
Oh god, that's the end line defense part in this game.
God, that thing. Well, I'm pretty sure that there are not that many valuable people in the defense, right?
What?
I'm pretty sure that it shouldn't matter if one of the, like, Vortigaunts or Rebels dies, right?
Yeah.
It doesn't?
It does.
Fuck!
They're all main characters. It's, what are they called? Shekli and, what's his name? What's his face? I can't remember. Not that long.
Shit!
Boom!
I got him!
We also get to meet hunters for the first time.
Yeah. Those spitter things.
Spitter things? Oh, yeah, airline workers.
Yeah.
Come on, Alex, for God's sake, come on.
Look who I found.
Did you find a gnome?
Maybe.
No, but you know how you get an achievement for carrying it in the original game, right?
How far do we have
that
to
That achievement him? Isn't in synergy, but we should really seriously do it.
How far do we have to take him?
To White Forest.
We're doing that.
Yeah, because in the original game you have to just like have it seated in the car and it'll constantly fall out, it's living hell on earth.
Well, what's Alex doing?
But here we might actually be able to have somebody carry it, or we'll have to stop in 5 miles.
Yeah, that's true. What's she doing?
Alex! What the f- Okay.
Why is she just standing here?
Alex,
I know you had a mental breakdown after Syria, but seriously, though, hurry the fuck up. Go, you dumbass.
I like how I have to push her entire way.
What's she doing? She's like flailing around, she's resisting.
There we go. Oh, seriously.
Okay, a communication center.
There we go.
All we had to do was carry her here.
Just had to push it.
Fucking Alex and her mental problems.
No, but we can put the gnome in this.
Oh yeah, fix it. He's gonna be watching us.
That's creepy as fuck.
Damn. What now? Let me see if I can get it.
We're gonna have to use Skype again.
What? Oh yeah. Video quality. We can't close this door. It's just barricaded. Okay. I barricaded the door.
Nice!
Barricading 101. What a bad wiring job. Look, this wire has to go across all the other ones. Oh, and it even has to go across the floor. Like,
wow.
Look at that.
First, wow, it's like my real life wiring.
Actually, I believe
White Forest. White Forest, this is our expanse. Do you read? White Forest, come in. White Forest, are you there?
What are you doing with Noam Chomsky? I wish I could just pull one of these wires out just to kill them.
Thank God.
No, but look.
I can hardly believe
what's
that.
Don't worry, Dad. We're fine.
You're trying to get up there.
Really you can somewhat get up there, but it's in invisible.
Oh, yes. We've been monitoring the situation. The raw discharge of the meltdown has been focused into a coherent beam of portal energy.
It's the Combine. They're trying to open another gateway.
Yes. What you're seeing is the infancy.
Man, those monitors there, right? They're great for gaming on.
Oh yeah. They'd be good for gaming and shit.
Yeah, we could play Sinner Chan now.
My God. Gordon, what if that's why they were sending so much data from the Citadel?
Why is she pointing at you?
From the Citadel?
Because she doesn't like you.
They were feeding huge volumes of data directly into the core destruction system.
You just call me a black fuck.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not very nice. I recorded that.
Shit.
Your reputation's gonna be ruined. Actually,
like
no,
ahead, Annie.
You're the only one that's gonna, you're the only one that's gonna watch it.
Fine. Yeah.
Your reputation's gonna be fine.
My reputation, that means my son.
Shit.
They would have
had to establish a
connection with the far side. I like Dr. Magnuson. He's just a crazy fuck.
He's so close to the webcam.
He's also a massive asshole.
What the hell is with Alex's animations? They're so buggy in this thing.
Unless we should just donate this one.
Just wait until I upload these episodes. You'll see what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
It's like Skype.
Just like Skype.
Yeah.
Helicopter. How's that? Shock the poor bell.
What?
I see something in Russia again. I'm pretty sure that it's only all mine shafts.
Well, there certainly are mines that direction.
Most
nobody
likely.
Forgot the gnome. It's your job.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll take responsibility for it.
Good.
You'll have to defend me, though, alright?
Yep. Careful, Norbert. Step off the tracks.
Oh yeah, that's true. I kinda wanna throw your own Chomsky on that thing.
Don't do that. That'd be a stupid idea.
He would die.
He's already dead, I believe.
Oh. He would be deader.
Norbert, look, there's a hunter.
Oh, holy shit. It's making weird noises that sound like Jamil. Even what's the matter? You haven't been getting on flashbacks? Well, I'm sorry, Syria flashbacks?
I was just stoning.
Oh, okay, you were stoning.
Yeah. Oh, mate, can you stay here? Can I go inside?
Yeah, I was thinking,
here.
Go ahead.
Will you get teleported?
I'll wait here with Noam Chomsky. Oh, holy shit! I saw a hunter run over the roof and it
disappeared. No, but put the gnome somewhere where there aren't any animations. Put it on one of the trains.
On one of the trains?
Yeah, on top of one of them.
Sure. I'll put it over here.
Yeah.
Noam Chomsky
is here. What's his name? Noam Chomsky?
Yeah, I'm from somewhere I overheard like Noam Chomsky, so now I'm gonna call him like that.
Something snooping around out here.
Hey.
Oh, what the hell? I got teleported into the floor.
Yeah.
What? I have a very bad POV of what's happening.
I can say. Oh.
Okay, well, now I got a decent POV. I see your POV again. Stop that, I can't see the animation.
RIP.
Again, the animations are buggy as fuck, she's just stuck.
He blew up.
Yep. Kara. Damn.
What the hell are those noises?
On my screen, he's putting his head up her ass. Quite literally. He's inspecting her anus.
What harm has come? Ah, the free man. I am pleased to see at least you are unharmed.
Yeah, unharmed. My eye's kind of broken, I can't see Alex perfectly. Plus, I'm stuck inside of Ian. Morty, bro, help us out, thank you very much. He pulled me out. Ian, he's my responsibility. Thank you. Alex is so fucking broken.
I'm see you backing Alex.
Oh, Jesus.
How loudly can they yell?
What loudly?
What are those things protruding out their stomachs?
They're a third hand just in case they need it.
They're a claw. Actually, hunters have claws. Same family.
My god, it's the animation is so broken.
What's going on?
He's carrying her and she's literally basically in a stiffy pose. She's basically like in a log position. You know the log position where like arms are against her? That's what I see right now. He's carrying her in a log position.
For fuck's sake.
I can't wait to upload this. You'll see how broken this is. It looks so stupid. I can't take it seriously. We're trying to rescue a gnome and he's carrying her in a log position. My god, my stomach hurts. It's so stupid.
Come to the elevator with me. And hold on to that goddamn gnome.
I will. Oh no. No, I dropped him somewhere.
No, what?
He fell somewhere. Oh, I see him. Wait, I'm gonna get him out.
What? Oh. Shit.
Oh shit, he's stuck!
Hang on, now we can wait here.
Are you gonna do what I think you are? Oh, yes, you are.
You think this is possible?
Yes, throw him in. There we go. Viewers, don't worry, this is all good, it's for a good reason.
Yeah. No, but that's because you didn't hold it with a gravity gun.
Oh, I'm sorry.
If you hold it with a gravity gun, that doesn't actually occur. I remember finding the same, experiencing the same thing in single player. No. Never got that achievement, I never, because it's just so difficult to keep with the car while being hunted down by choppers.
Well, we'll pretend that we're doing it now.
Yep.
Hey!
Bye, bitch!
God damn it.
This is host up.
Let's go. Oh, gun. Fuck yeah. I should have given you that, and you could defend me.
Oh, for God's sake, I don't have a gun.
Wait, hold on, how do I... Can I drop things?
No.
No, wait! I dropped the gnome up there! It teleported me!
Could you think we can blow it up?
It'd be fucking hilarious if you just fell down here, then.
No, but...
Yes?
This is not good.
Oh my god, what... There's gonna be a lot of cheating in this series.
Alright, no, but... This is just Gnome Adventures right now.
Yeah, I know.
That should just be this season's subtitle, just Gnome Adventures.
Season 2, Synergy Season 3, Gnome Adventures. I don't know, it's gonna be Season 2 since episode 1 is basically like a fucking...
That's a special.
Yeah, that's true.
Ridiculous thing. I've got a gun.
Are you bleeding again?
No.
Ah, okay.
Alright, Norbert. Norbert!
Gnome must live at all costs.
Let me go. You're invisible. That's why I just saw the gnome dropping out of the sky.
Did you think I dropped it or something?
Yeah, I thought you just thrown him down.
I'll protect this gnome like I would protect my child.
You've already lost it twice.
Shut up.
Sounds about right, to be honest.
That's true.
I lost my child again.
Again. My baby.
Drop.
These caves are really cool.
Yep. It's all leading up to the fence.
Okay, I just dropped my child by accident.
Not bad. No dropping of the child. Okay.
I would
make a through loading. points?
I think so, it did. Oh!
I just see the gnome drop down.
Being cast. Man, I wish the pickup system in this one would be a lot more like fucking like the one in Left 4 Dead 2, where you pick up propane tanks and stuff.
Oh yeah.
Or the one in Deus Ex Invisible War, that would be a lot more convenient. You can't accidentally drop it.
Yeah. Right now we're here. Oh, down.
Alright. We.
You kind of need to go first in case there's a teleport somewhere.
Alright, that's true.
Oh, we got a Magnum.
Yeah. Unlike in episode 1, we got that at the end of the game.
Did we?
Yes, we did.
Oh. Well, just freaking blow up. Damn it. I fucked that up big time.
Oh shit, that was a close one.
Ow.
I dropped my child.
Again?
I'm not a good parent.
No. You dropped.
Again!
The child was dropped many times. You missed
chunky. You're gonna end up mentally retarded the amount of time.
Take cover.
Oh no, my baby!
It's just an invisible. It's just. I just see a gnome floating through the sky.
My baby. I dropped him again by accident.
Drop it!
I nearly
fucking gravity gun.
He nearly drowned.
Are you using the gravity gun, Norbert?
No.
Norbert, use the gravity gun.
I can't, this is a lot more satisfying.
Come on, then.
Oh, Jesus Christ, the board just nearly hit my child.
Fine.
Oh! Oh, Jesus.
Fuck off.
My baby! Oh shit, you my baby!
Hold on.
Goodbye.
Screw you. You can't defend yourself.
I can, but I just have to drop my child.
Don't drop your goddamn child.
I never saw somebody using my child as a meat shield against the tox.
That's fine. Your child doesn't have feelings.
Yeah, that's true, it's true. It's emotionless at this point. I dropped him again.
Sick.
I seriously need to try to get like some kind of an edit, like some kind of an animation software. I'm betting that Gnome Adventures would make a good animation. just dropping him constantly, my baby.
My baby. We find a tomb.
Shut up. Okay.
I think we're almost at the defend part.
Well, I'm gonna have
it's
to.
It's actually pretty early in the game.
I'm gonna have to put the baby down.
Yeah, you can just put him in the corner. Check out their ass.
Yeah, exactly. My baby! Give it to me, thank you.
Now, in the real game, you got on a little bit of an adventure with the water god, right?
Yeah.
And then you return here, and you can actually... There you can actually just let the gnome stay here, but I'm not sure if you do that in Synergy, because Synergy is fine.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm not going to see.
The expanse clings to the margin. My kin are still some distance away. For now, we must.
My god, be stable!
Yeah, dude, that's like a repelling force, eh?
Fine, I'll just put him over here somewhere.
Let me show you how the ant lion.
Perfect.
Got some supplies over.
Yeah, that's true. That'll keep him safer.
Actually, if he gets pushed over, right?
Spike it, shit! Hold on. Okay, I'm good.
No, but...
Yes?
Me no lucky.
Whoa, that's quite the fall.
I got one. Nothing happened.
Flashbacks of episode 1. Oh my god, look at the amount of slams.
Oh, good lord.
We're set for life.
Or a day.
If that's true. We're set for like the next 30 minutes. Ian, help me deploy some of these mines.
Okay.
And the turrets as well. Since there's only like 2 turrets, we're gonna, I don't know. We're gonna have to
we're going to move them around depending on where the end lands.
Alright.
Yeah, well, that's a theory I'd rather not test. Counterblast 2 turrets. And even these are exactly trust him with my life.
I'm not done to pulling their defenses yet.
Fine. Where are they coming from? No.
They're just one light. You defend it by yourself. Adam's gonna go.
You defend it all by yourself.
I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go deploy some more mines. Oh my god, that was close. A barrel nearly rolled over my child and killed its skull. Yes, I'm a bad parent.
Yep. That describes you pretty well.
Adam, good. I can defend now.
Who would be a champion? Yeah, child wouldn't survive the day.
No, it wouldn't. It really wouldn't.
Hmm?
I got one! One light.
Over here, Checkley! We got the breach!
Stick to one tunnel. Dr. Freeman, you take care of the turret. Did you take the other turret?
No.
That's
right. I'm sorry. The child's safe. Oh, Jesus. We don't even have to do anything.
No. It's just a 360. This is relaxing.
Yeah, indeed. I'm gonna go ahead and deploy some slams.
Oh, this is loud. Oh, you have to deploy 10 mines.
Yeah, I'm deploying slams.
No, but go over there and take the turrets. No, but gotcha. Just go to the other side. No. Just go to the other side. Just move.
Oh.
Move over there.
Well, how are you doing, everyone? My name is Norbug. Our game crashed. We lost our gnomes, as unfortunate as it is.
And this is another day, of course, because...
It's really depressing.
Oh, I found a crate. Oh yeah, that's the slabs.
Oh yeah, there's so many of them. Fucking hell. Alright,
mines.
Alright, let's just deploy all the defenses before we actually trigger the cutscene down there, alright?
Oh, I just triggered it.
Alright, damn it. Alright, never mind then.
Triggered.
We're gonna listen to him from down here. My kin are still some distance away. For now, we must not be disturbed. Yeah, well, about that. As long as you're down here, Freeman, maybe you can give us a hand. Let me show you how the antlion sensors work.
Why are we in an antlion cave when she's not to be disturbed?
Because why not?
The logic is lacking.
I know. Fuck!
I like these combine mines.
I know, look. They're kind of triggering my arachnophobia with the way their legs move around when you're holding them. But they're quite nice.
Oh yeah. Pretty simple, eh, Doc? Is it trying to grab onto something?
It's quite cute, actually, seeing you trying to struggle.
And if you fuck up, it'll explode in your face.
No.
That's not quite as cute.
Yeah, that's true. As long as we don't step on their grubs, well, shit.
That's a theory I'd rather not test.
Yeah.
But I wouldn't exactly trust them with my life. Hey, Griggs, you might want to show Dr. Freeman where we keep the supplies, huh?
I stood on Alex for a second.
You stood on Alex?
Yeah.
You're a genius.
Yeah. Oh, what a way, man. Here you go. We don't need to do any work here, okay?
Oh, yo, Grandis,
all the mines have already gone up.
No. My god, they did already. Holy shit.
Shit!
What have you done?
I took one of them a little bit, not like this. Hang on, I've got sensing.
Oh, nice, I have one as well. I got it as a souvenir from Syria.
An Gmod, if you hold right mouse button after hitting with a stun stick, the electricity effect will stay. It doesn't do that in Synergy though.
Oh.
Because the effect actually works here. It doesn't in Gmod, it's really broken. Now, where the hell are you going?
I was getting the elbow. Excuse me.
Fuck sake. Dude, you're like Rick.
I'm like a what?
You're like Rick from Rick and Morty.
Who the hell's Rick and Morty? I live under a rock, I'm sorry.
You're a disgrace.
I know.
I do know what that is. How do slams work? It's like they've got like a speaker on them.
Oh really?
Can you see that? It looks like they've got a speaker on them.
Oh yeah, it kinda does.
What the hell is that?
I don't know.
And also, okay, so it's a speaker with a laser tripwire.
Yes.
Makes good sense.
When the DJ decides to join ISIS.
Hey Doc, you ever seen an antlion before?
No.
Dick.
Swarm at 24!
Swarm!
Come on, let's go!
What have you done?
I'm coming.
What the fuck?
You can just throw them over there. Like last time I did it, it stood up when it landed, remember?
Oh yeah, so that's how you threw it. I thought you just lobbed it from here.
I hope you still got that recording, otherwise that is lost.
Ian, look at this! Look at the forklift!
What?
It saved our progress.
I don't think it saved our progress, no, but I think when you load one of the levels, it'll just put the gnome somewhere so you can actually do the achievement.
Oh. Well, in that case...
Oh, of course you don't get the achievement.
In that case, gnome adventures continues.
Yeah, as it should.
I'm gonna go put this man down there where it used to be.
Yeah, a pretty good spot in there. Focus.
Yeah, I know.
Alright.
There we go, he's just gonna sit over here and watch over us.
Sweet. He's looking at Alex.
He's looking at Alex while she's in a vulnerable position. Oh, Chomsky.
We got 36. You handle 12, Doc. Hey, you see a bug on me, how much time to get it off?
We have to handle 12.
Yep. They get one of the turrets, we get the other one. Alright, let's go.
Alright, sounds easy enough.
Ooh,
yeah.
Ah!
Oh.
Completely useless. Oh, I guess mine.
First fire.
Like that helps a lot in half.
Yeah, that's true. Yo, hey, shit. Lose ammo.
I'd hate to have run out of ammunition. Oh, there goes a couple of mines.
We good. That's a lot of ammo. They're all physical entities, my god, look at this.
Yeah, we can push the fuckers around. We found out while defending in C-17.
It causes my frame drop to drop by half. I originally have 300 and it makes it drop to like 100.
No, but come over here.
Don't
cover the breach. Okay, this'll be covered by turrets. We cover this one.
Something's
24.
Enough.
24 is ours. No, but cover 24. Come on. Yes, cool.
They're coming in.
Yes. Black. There you go.
No, it caused me to change from my shotgun to my SMG.
Die, please.
I like how polite you are. Die, please. Ow.
Well, you know, you get further still while you're polite. That's what people say, anyway. People don't seem to die by you being polite, though. Never seem to.
Look at all these beautiful physical entities.
Look, they're literally defending the breach. They're the worst at defending. And one of the places were defended by turrets made of duct tape.
The place that was protected by the turrets was so good that the last remaining mine hasn't went off.
Good god.
That's how you know you're shitty at defending.
Yep.
Oh yeah, they're still coming out.
Alright.
Moral support mine. Grenade, something.
Dude, it's already done.
Oh, fuck. Checkpoint, what? Checkpoint, what?
Forget it. Forget about it. We got 24. But are they everywhere?
These guys said they got 24.
We take breach.
Alright, breach it is.
I wonder how this breach occurred.
Who knows, maybe the antlions did it.
Probably, yeah. Strong fucking antlions.
Oh.
I love the story behind that. I like how I just suddenly go, come in while I reload. Oh god, behind us!
What? Where did this fucker come from?
I need help now.
Run! There's some down there.
I got health now, but...
Alright, good job. Cover me while I reload. What the- Reload, you dumbass! What the fuck was that? He was like failing to lob the fucking bullet in there.
This is hard.
I can't aim.
Why do I get random extra? Oh, it's probably because of all the bullets and shit on the floor.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, when I walk over the bullets, I can just feel the game going. No. Actually, I kind of wanna can we get a barrel or something?
Yeah. Why did these fuckboys decide to leave their position? No wonder that the young hands kept on coming in.
No, but I wanna throw a barrel at all the bullets.
Oh, that's not a good idea.
We'll end they up don't just like yesterday. React to them. They only react to players.
Oh.
But the Alex fans, he was attacked. That's sick, man.
It's not my fault. Fucking Sheckley and the other dumbass decided to leave the position.
Yeah, morons. Fucking Sheckley and the other dumbass. Dude, they explode when they die. That's how I didn't warn you.
That's, I'm see? Okay.
They explode.
I noticed.
If you just go up and talk to the medic, he'll heal you. What? Alright, no, but.
Give me health.
Oh, but precious hours.
He gave you health, not me.
Actually, I got health, I can get to you. No, but come on, we're coming, breach.
Here, have a med kit.
Breach?
Yeah.
Breach it is.
But the other places were defended by turrets, so we only got one turret each. Though they might fall over at some point. Stay alert on that.
Don't worry, the turrets are doing a really good job at defending somehow.
Wow. They're doing better than us.
Yeah, that's true, that's true. Surprisingly enough, they are. The endlands can't even get past anywhere. Wow.
This age is really out of my head. Shotgun, man.
No. No, really, it's not slow.
Just be quick. Just go blah, 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 blah. Done.
I think we're good.
Yeah.
Go assist the fucking retards.
Retard and co.
Wait.
Now what made you say
wait,
that?
Wait.
Pick this medkit.
Here you go.
Thank you.
I give you 9 health. Wait, hold on. What do we defend?
Breach. Breach. That's a violent thing. Never taken breach.
Alright. Breach. I was just made a breach.
I knew I was going to sneeze, but I wanted to say breach before doing so.
It ended up being a sneeze word hybrid.
Yeah. Who doesn't like sneeze word hybrids? Ow.
Yeah, me too.
I need help. Medic! What's your name? Are you Shecky? No, you're not Shecky. Yeah.
Okay, I got these all by myself. It's okay, don't worry.
I died. He wasn't very efficient at giving me health.
The rebels appear to be retreating.
Of course they are. Oh, one of the turrets just burst out into flames, no, but that means we have to defend that as well.
Ah, shit! Alright, you go do it!
It's terrifying. I gotta jump down from one of the tunnels where they spawn. I've got 36.
Alright, I got the breach. No, wait, hold on, I probably shouldn't hit the suicide bomber.
No. Sounds like a bad idea to hit a suicide bomber. Oh! God damn it, man. After this, we've got to go look for a Antlion Guard egg thing. That's gonna be fun.
Yeah, indeed. Hey, old medic man.
Medic man.
Give me some health.
Here, have a med kit.
Thank you.
What? Ow. Give me health, you fucker.
Three lights.
Pleasure!